just before he gives it up.
And the interesting question is going to be what position they flesh out in if he gives it up. He gets it! He's going to squeeze as hard as he can, and if he turns him over...
Surely now,
this is
over.
This is problems for Hack and Foss.
Mark Gullard right on top of the action. It's over. Oh, Hack and Foss protesting now. Mark Gullard says he was out.
He's going to stop it. Because of the angle the cage was at. He's going to go back to the back here. Ekundayo stumbling back to his feet. See how long for though.
Brilliant work from Sean not to go too far over the top there. A minute